everyone. Welcome back to LMC Varsity Sports. I'm Rob Moretti, and we're back in the gym at Rhinek after a very exciting finish to the boys' game last week. We're here for the 0-3 girls' team taking on the 3-2 Westlake Wildcats. Rhinek's key to this game is going to be limiting turnovers. It's plagued them in their first three games. If they can possess the ball and keep it out of the other team's hands, then they should have a chance to compete in this game. Opening tip-off coming up next on LMC Varsity Sports. Back now ready for the tip-off between Rhinek and Westlake. Rhinek wins the tip. It's Alexa Garcia dribbling in, almost got stripped. Jump ball, possession right off the bat to Westlake. The inbounded by Emily Sardo. Taken up by one of the captains, Natalie Alfieri. Back to Sardo. This is Perfido in the corner. Alfieri for three is off the front iron. Kayla Cassis able to take the rebound. Pulls it up. Tried to go inside to Olivia Beach, could not connect, and Westlake will take over. Alfieri brings it up. Perfido puts up a three. No good. Kawano picks up the rebound. Still scoreless 45 seconds in. Cassis calls the play, almost loses a handle. Rosella Salinitro across to Garcia. This is Beach across. Cassis puts it up off the back iron. Rebound by Beach. Jumper Salinitro is off the mark. Rebound by Lauren Holzer, the other Wildcat captain. This is Sardo with the layup, 2-0 Westlake. Cassis to Salinitro, Beach. There's another turnover, looking for Garcia. Alfieri with some pressure, but able to get it in to make it 4-0. Bounce pass to Salinitro, back to Cassis, across to Garcia, thought about a three, back inside looking for Cassis, picked up by Daniela Mulvey, who puts it up, another two, and it's 6-0 Westlake, and Coach Kathy Tulin wants a timeout. So just about 2 minutes in, 6-0 Westlake. We'll take a break for this timeout and be right back. Out of the timeout, Kawano inbounds, and Rhinek will try it again after some words from Coach Tulin. Cassis across to Garcia. Batted away, good defensive play by Alfieri. She's all alone, and it rattles out. Rebound by Cassis. Little gift there for Rhinek, see if they can capitalize. Fouled was Cassis. It was Sardo on the foul. First team foul for Westlake. It'll be a Rhinek ball, fresh shot clock. Garcia will pump it in. Finds Beach. Beach puts it up, and it just a bit too strong, rolled off. Still in bounds. Now it goes out, Rhinek ball. Good job by Kawano to box it out. Inbound goes wide of everyone. A little too high, and it'll be a Westlake ball. And since no one caught it, they'll have to take it from the baseline. And Alfieri will bring it up. This is Perfido into Holzer. Back up top for Sardo. Now Alfieri across to Holzer. Pull-up jumper, no good. Rebound by Mulvey, and she's fouled. So Daniela Mulvey, sophomore, listed as a center. She will shoot two. First one rattles off. Panthers sub Jessica Gottlieb in for Alexa Garcia. Gottlieb's played well this year off the bench. Second free throw is good for Mulvey, so 7-0 now the score. Reineck a big shot or two away from being right back in it. That one will be picked up by Cassis. Could let it go out of bounds. Wrestled away. Possession arrow on the jump ball goes to Reineck. Lusardo in there forcing the tie-up. Gottlieb will inbound. Off the hands and another turnover. Contested pass. Completed Alfieri. She completes the play for two more. This looked like a football game broke out there. That one off the foot. Taken away by Alfieri once again, and it rolls out. It's like Salonitro took an elbow to the nose. She's all right. So we'll be Reineck ball, they'll restart. First Garcia coming in for Salonitro, so she'll get an extra look at the bench. Says she's all right, but might as well get it looked at. Cassis over to Gottlieb. Garcia into the wing. Loose ball picked up by Cassis. Bounce pass to Garcia, now Gottlieb up top. Finds Beach. Beach with a dribble and a shot. She's fouled on the way up. So Olivia Beach will shoot two. First one, no good. Beach makes a second, Reineck on the board, it's 9-1. Quickly up. This is Sardo dribbling in. Too strong, Garcia inbounds, rebounds, excuse me. Cassis gets it back to Garcia. 20 to shoot, back to Cassis. Contact, Gottlieb. Back to Garcia, puts up the three, it's off the rim, and fouled on the play. Goes against Reineck. Couple subs for Westlake, looks like Angelina Mangione coming in along with Angelina Guarnieri. Perfido and Sardo taking a break. Alfieri thought about three. It's Mangione. Pass inside was taken by Beach. 3:30 to go first quarter. It's 9-1 Westlake. This is Gottlieb inside to Beach. Got it stripped away. Be taken by Oswald, who just checked in. Jumper by Mangione. Too strong. Rolls off. Holzer chasing, but it's out of bounds. Reineck ball. Olivia Dunn has checked in for Olivia Beach. Kawano puts up a wild shot taken by Garcia. And the first field goal for Rhinek makes it 9-3. This is Oswald playing catch with Mangio. Now she puts up a three, and it's it. Fortunate bounce there for Oswald. Now Kawano back to Gottlieb. Jumper is good to make it 12-5. Oswald brings it up for Westlake. Alfieri dribbles and dishes. They go to the corner for Holzer, dribbles in, back out for Alfieri. Across to Oswald, puts up the three off the back iron and off. Rebound by Dunn, who gets it to Alexa Garcia. Worked up to Gottlieb. Pass tipped. Panthers control. Garcia jumper too strong. Rebound. No rebound. Didn't touch the rim, but Oswald came away with it. This is Alfieri. Up top for Holzer. No good. They'll let that one go out. 1:41 remaining in the first quarter. That one tipped by Alfieri, lays it in. Good pass to Casas, across. Gottlieb, that'll be a long two, no good. I believe the foot was on the line, doesn't matter. Alfieri brings it up for the Wildcats. Right in, untouched, but just missed. Gottlieb now, the other way. And they got her for a palm. Rosella Salonitro will check back in. Kayla Casas will take a seat. 101 to go first quarter. Wildcats leading the Panthers 14-5. Oswald another three, this one off the mark. Garcia with the rebound, under a minute to go. This is Jess Gottlieb. Across to Salonitro, puts up the three, made it! 6-point game. Mangione with the three, no. Rebound taken. Nice job there, Alfieri, able to take the tip from Holzer. Now Mangione back over to Oswald. She puts up a three, no good. Offensive rebound, but it goes out of bounds. Off the hands of Mangione. 10 seconds left in the quarter. Shot clock obviously off, so Rhinek will get the last possession. And that's a backcourt. Garcia did not establish herself across the line to take that pass. So now 5.8 seconds for Westlake to try to do something in the quarter. Oswald gets it to Alfieri. Still 4 seconds. Puts it up, no good. Offensive rebound. Ball loose, and it will go out of bounds as time expires in the first. So we're 3 minutes of play. Westlake 14, Rhinek 8. On LMC Varsity Sports. Westlake possession to start the second. This is Oswald. Alfieri puts up an arcing three, nothing but net. Exclamation point to start the second quarter. Gottlieb tried to bounce it into Kawano, got it back. Salonitro to Garcia, able to control some traffic, and that is a jump ball. Stay with Rhinek. Fortunate, because Garcia shuffling the feet, that was close to being a travel call. Dunn will inbound. Off the hands of Salonitro, taken by Alfieri. Gottlieb was there to slow it down. Long two from Holzer, no good. Offensive rebound by Mulvey, no good, and taken by Garcia. Gottlieb Gottlieb across to Salinitro. Garcia has an open look. Nails it. 17-10. Alfieri with a three. She's heating up. Long range jumper by Gottlieb was off, rebounded by Garcia. Another three from Salinitro just off the mark. The Westlake ball. Mulvey. But alone under the basket, got it done. Gottlieb will take it in. Cross Salinitro, too far to shoot. Tipped up. Alfieri like a cat. Long two from Garcia, too strong. Kawano could not secure it. It'll go to Westlake. Guarnieri and Sardo check in for Westlake. Looks like Holzer taking a seat. Oswald as well, taking a breather. Perfido unable to hit the three. Misses Gottlieb. Salinitro puts it up. No good. Rebound by Jamie Perfido. Alfieri inside, Guarnieri too strong, got her own rebound, but got it tipped away. This is Salinitro, needs to protect the ball here. Puts up a wild one, almost converts. Back the other way it goes. Sardo, Alfieri, Perfido, inside for Guarnieri, and this one will not fall. Garcia was fouled. First team foul of the quarter for Westlake. Five, 10 remaining second quarter. Beach got it out to Gottlieb, who made a long two. Sardo and Guarnieri couldn't come away with it. This is Beach. Lost it, got it out to Salinitro. Shot went wild, picked up by Emily Sardo. Natalie Alfieri brings it up. Dished out to Sardo, thought about a three. She brings it in, unable to convert. This is Gottlieb. Try to get it to Beach successfully. Garcia jumper long range, no good. Alfieri trying to dribble through, fouled on the way. It was before the shot, that bucket does not count. Foul on the floor. So Perfido will take it under the rim. Now kicked away by Dunn, it'll stay with Westlake. Up top to Alfieri. Back to Perfido, Alfieri again up top. Halfway through the second quarter, a 10-point lead for Westlake. Alfieri, some tight pressure from Gottlieb, goes across. Perfido long two, no good. Dunn able to control the rebound and get it to Salinitro. Back to Gottlieb. Salinitro, wait a second. I believe that's a three in the key call. Dunn tried to strip it, couldn't do it. Mangione puts up a three short. Rebound by Oswald, and she converts. That's Kaylee Oswald. senior center. 24-12 the score. Beach. Gottlieb puts up a three, just out. Ball loose goes out. We'll stay with Reinick. Inbound to Beach, tips it over to Salonitro, got blocked by Holzer. Loose ball in the key. Now picked up by Alfieri. Nice dish to Holzer. Can't drain the shot. And fouled on the way up was Perfido. She will shoot two. 2:51 remaining in the first half. A 12-point lead already for Westlake. Freshman Perfido makes the first. One. Back irons the second, picked up by Dunn. Gottlieb dribbles in, puts it up. Off the backboard and the rim, no good. Back to Alfieri. Nice moves, be a long two from Holzer, no good. Rebound Perfido, puts it up, no good. Kawano with the rebound, runs into traffic. This is Olivia Martino who's just checked in. Salonitro back to Gottlieb. Trying to find Kawano, is it staying bounds? It does, good job by Perfido. Alfieri puts up a three. Banks it, and it's it. 28-12 with 2 minutes left in the half. Ball comes loose, tipped away. Salonitro picks it up, gets it back to Kawano. Kawano pops a shot off the backboard and the rim, no good. Foul on the play. That will be an offensive foul, and they're going to slow to get up as Martino, but she does. The question is, will she stay in? Looks like Martino is going to check out. Alexa Garcia coming back in. Right away inbounding was Garcia. Gottlieb puts it up off the front iron, no good. This is Alfieri. Try to go inside for Kaylee Oswald with a jump ball, and he'll stay with Westlake. Alfieri, final 90 seconds of the half. Good move inside from Alfieri. Quick passing from Reinick, almost overshot Gottlieb. That one's picked off by Jesse Oswald, who's fouled on the way up, and she will shoot too. Just under a minute left in the half. It's 30-12, Westlake. Oswald makes the first. Could not make the second, there might have been a lane violation there. That was a lane violation, so Oswald will get to reshoot. This time it's good. Final minute of the first half. Gottlieb across to Salonitro, off the hands and out. Wildcats ball. Mangione back to Oswald, back to Mangione, puts up the three, no good. Rebound by Guarnieri, dished it off to Sardo. Back to Guarnieri. Reineck ball. 29.5 left on the game clock. Shot clock is off. Three put up by Salonitro, just missed, quickly rebounded. Too strong from Garcia. Westlake with 12 seconds. Cross to Mangione, 6 seconds. Oswald with four. Sardo, a jumper with 2 seconds, beats the buzzer by Guarnieri. And your halftime score from Reineck High School, Westlake 34, Reineck 12. We'll be back with the second half in just a moment. You're watching LMC Varsity Sports on LMC TV. Back with the second half, it'll be a Reineck ball. Trailing by 22 points. They'll need to start scoring quickly. That's not the way they wanted to start it off, a turnover. Alfieri will take it for Westlake. Perfido tipped out of bounds by Gottlieb. They'll stay with Westlake with 20 to shoot. Inside Mulvey. First points of the second half go to the Wildcats. They've tripled up on Reineck. Only able to muster 4 points in the second quarter. That pass goes high for Gottlieb and it'll go back to Westlake. Sardo able to corral it up top. Salfieri, 15 to shoot. Perfido puts it up off the rim. Garcia with the rebound for the Panthers, able to get through a little traffic. Passed inside to Dunn. Was knocked away by Daniela Mulvey. It'll stay a Panther ball. Up top, jump ball, and it goes to Westlake. Pass went wide. Holzer able to save it. Collision and it's taken by Reineck. The pass goes behind Kawano, but she's able to keep it in. Then tried to get it to Gottlieb, but it was tipped out of bounds. Stay with Reineck. Marinick fans, your time is coming. Next weekend, we'll have the boys basketball team in their home opener against North Rockland. Is that jumper no good? We'll also have the hockey team's home opener. They're off to a hot 7-0 start right now. Their home opener against Clarkstown. Holzer drains the two. So give the Marinick fans those two games next weekend. Same time slots. Christmas vacation home opener action. Perfido, back out Alfieri, up top Sardo, dishes out to Holzer, back inside, back out to Holzer, now Perfido, six to shoot, Alfieri dribbles in, puts it up, lays it in with three to shoot. Timeout Westlake, 40-12, they lead. 5:38 to go, third quarter on LMC TV. Back out of the timeout. Gottlieb brings it up for Rhinek. This is Olivia Dunn, Alexa Garcia. Gottlieb able to save it. Garcia now 15 to shoot. Dunn, Kawano back out to Garcia. Long range three is short. Picked up by Julia Kelly, who's just checked in, but turned over. Oswald to Sardo. Looks like Westlake might be trying to bleed out the shot clock a bit more now with the big lead. Pass it around. Sardo into the corner. Inside Oswald. Out to Mangione. Six to shoot. Three put up by Oswald. Perfido, that's a fresh shot clock, by the way. Three ball Mangione off the front. Picked up by Gottlieb. Weaves right, puts it up, rolls off. Perfido with the rebound, able to dish it out to Jesse Oswald. It's Mangione in the corner. Stripped away, interception by Gottlieb, worked it up to Dunn, and she took too many steps. Needed a dribble in there, didn't get it.
Take it out. Take it out.
Yes, take it up. That's the ruling.
So we're halfway through the third quarter. Points in the quarter, six for Westlake, none for Rhinek. Mangione over to Oswald. Inside Guarnieri. Stuffed by Kawano, picked up by Kelly. Dunn tried to get it in. This is Kawano. Back out to Garcia. Kawano. Gottlieb puts it up. No good. Rebound. Kawano could not control it. It's a Rhinek ball, three subs coming in for Rhinek. Kayla Cassis back in, Olivia Beach, and Olivia Martino. A lot of passing from Westlake. Still 10 to shoot. Oswald thought about it, now puts it up. Three, got it. 9-0 run in the second half for Westlake. Beach, Cassis, just off the front. It'll be a Westlake ball. Pass goes out of bounds. That'll give it back to Rhinek. Daniela Mulvey checks in for Westlake, replacing Jesse Oswald. And Olivia Martino will inbound it. Gottlieb over to Cassis. Baseline, Gottlieb foot was over the line. Timeout, Westlake, coach Sean Mayer, 43-12. Wildcats lead over Rhinek, 2:39 to go. Third quarter, we'll be right back on LMC TV. Westlake ball after their timeout. We'll see if we see the same approach. Bleed out the shot clock and then put one up. Comfortable lead over Rhinek. This is Mangione. Shot clock now down to 10. Pass was interfered with by Beach. This is Cassis, who gets fouled on the way up. And she'll have a chance to get Rhinek's first points of the quarter. First one hits everything but the bottom of the rim. One more shot for Casas. Oh for 2 and a Westlake rebound. Sardo, Mangione, back to Sardo, 20 to shoot. 2 minutes left in the quarter. This is Guarnieri, back to Sardo, Mangione, Oswald, under 10 to shoot. Sardo with 5. Guarnieri, 3 to shoot, puts it up off the rim. Fresh clock, if anything, but Reineck with the rebound, it's Casas. Driving in, almost took too many steps. Martino puts it up, in and out. How did that miss? And Westlake takes back over. Sardo to Mulvey, back up to Sardo. Foul. They got Julia Kelly for that one. 1:16 to go third quarter. Both teams have just one foul, so probably won't be seeing any bonus action. This is Mulvey. Fouled inside by Olivia Beach. Mangione to inbound. It is a fresh shot clock. Tipped, picked up. Ball loose, Casas has it. Over to Gottlieb, perfect pass, the shot will fall. First points of the second half for Reineck. To shoot. Casas comes away with it. They have a 3-on-1. Casas. Blocked, picked up by Kelly, who's fouled as she tries to put it up. So Julia Kelly will head to the line. 2 shots. Unorthodox approach, but it works from Kelly. Hop, skip, and a jump, uses the backboard. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. That one's short. Westlake ball. About a 10-second differential, shot clock to game clock. Guarnieri. All the way out to Mangione. Now Sardo up top. Back to Mulvey. Mangione inside. Kaylee Oswald is stripped. 16 seconds left in the quarter. Casas stripped. Stripped again by Kawano. Casas has it. And a jumper, a foul before the shot. Foul on the floor. Will be a Reineck inbound with 9.3 seconds left in the quarter. Inbound Casas. Off the iron, rebound by Westlake, 5 seconds, and they'll just run out the rest of the quarter. So we're through 3, your score. Westlake 43, Reineck 15. Here at Reineck High School on LMC TV. Be a Reineck ball to start the fourth quarter, 8 minutes to play. Shot from Gottlieb is off. Rebound by Westlake. They have been methodical in this second half, valuing the clock drain over the shots. It was 9 points to 3 in the third quarter. After periods of 14 and 20, this is Casas breaking away. Too strong on the layup. And Oswald has to slow it down. It's to Sardo. Guarnieri, back to Sardo. Quick passing shot, fresh clock, and rebounded by Guarnieri. Able to dribble around the defense of Kelly. Tried to go across, picked up by Martino. This is now Casas. Gottlieb. Martino puts up a three and nails it. Westlake now loose ball. Cassis comes away with it. All alone, the layup too strong. Cassis frustrated. Missed out on 4 points the last minute. This is Sardo, 15 to shoot. Back to Sardo. Guarnieri, 10 to shoot. Off the foot of Gottlieb, they will call it for the kick. And Gottlieb will check out. Rosella Salinitro re-enters. Martino got in the way of that one. Panthers have used their entire roster. Cassis nails it. That is a 2 foot over the line. And it's 43-20. Tight defense. This is Sardo dribbling in. Pass went into Mulvey. Across to Guarnieri, who puts it up. It's no good. Rebound offensive by Mulvey. Pass back out, another one no good. Rebound by Martino for Reineck. 5:15 to go, third quarter. Martino tries another, this one just misses. Rebounded by Kelly, didn't go back up with it, try to get it to Martino, but instead taken away by Westlake. Mulvey. And passing into Kaylee Oswald, good for two. Salinitro has 1-3, almost had another. Kelly rebounded on the putback attempt. So she will shoot two. Off the mark. Lisbeth Garcia checks in for the first time, so they have used the whole roster. Livia Beach re-enters as well. Kawano checking out. And someone else has to come off. It's going to be Cassis. One more shot here for Kelly. Just rattles off. Beach with the rebound. Salinitro puts up a three, it's short. Rebound by Sardo. Passing in and out, still 15 to shoot. Sardo to Guarnieri, jumper. No good, rebound by Martino. Salinitro takes over as the point guard. Martino, Salinitro. Try to go back to Martino, taken away by Oswald, the center inside. Under four to play. Shot put up, no good from Perfido. Back to Perfido. This is Oswald. Back to Perfido, up top for Sardo. Still 20 to shoot here. Good keep away from Westlake. Perfido pops a shot, nothing but net. And it's 47 to 20. Salinitro. Martino tried another three, couldn't get it to fall. Garcia puts it up, not strong enough, goes around Beach.
Sardo brings it up for the Wildcats. Guarnieri. Passed over to Perfido, back to Guarnieri. Sardo was all alone, still 12 to shoot. Knocked away by Kelly. Kelly all the way, puts it up, just bounces it off the rim. Rebound comes out to Salinitro. Fresh shot clock for the Panthers. Beach, bit too strong. Taken by Oswald, now a tie up. Jump ball goes to Westlake. Alexa Garcia checks in for Julia Kelly. He brought up by Sardo. Guarnieri across, Perfido, back to Sardo. Pointed to shoot. Guarnieri tipped away out of bounds. Good defense by Martino, 15 to shoot for Westlake. 2:08 to go in the game. Sardo, Guarnieri. Got it back up top to Sardo, 5 to shoot. 3 to shoot, 1 to shoot, just beat the buzzer and got the fresh shot clock. Long possession here for Westlake, 20 to shoot. Guarnieri all the way across to Mulvey. Guarnieri puts it up. Back iron no good. Ball loose on the ground. It will go out. It'll be a Reineck ball. Now Garcia inbounded to Salinitro. Martino fires another three. .110 left in the game. Guarnieri. Perfido. Back to Guarnieri. Sardo thought about a shot. Still 15 on the shot clock. Guarnieri. This is Oswald back to Guarnieri. Now Sardo 5 to shoot. Perfido puts it up. Beats the buzzer, hit the rim. Rebounded, fouled on the way up was Kaylee Oswald. So 39.9 remaining in the game. Senior center shooting two. Makes the first. Misses the second, rebound Martino. 10-second differential, shot clock to game clock here at the end of the fourth quarter. Martino, can she make another? Yes! Olivia Martino was on fire. But the shot clock is off and the ball is in Westlake's hands. Martino tips it away. Perfido, 10 seconds left. There is no shot clock. They can just run the game out under 3 seconds now. And it looks like that will be the final score. A strong fourth quarter for the Reineck Panthers, but they drop it by a final of 48-26. Reineck falls to 0-4 on the young season. And Westlake improves to 4-2. I'll wrap this one up next. Stick around for the postgame show on LMC Varsity Sports.
Back one more time. Your final score was Westlake 48, Reineck 26 in girls basketball. Reineck again falling to 0-4 on the season. You know, they might have found something near the end of that game with Olivia Martino. Three threes in the second half. Reineck actually won the fourth quarter, so a little bit of consolation there, 11-5. were the points in favor of Rhinelander in the fourth. So maybe something, a little momentum they can build off of into their next game. We'll see how that goes. We'll be back seeing them in the new year. The CEO of LMC TV is Eric Lewis. The COO is Matt Sullivan. The community sports producer is me, Rob Moretti. The camera crew today, Brian Diaz, Steven Saputo, BJ Persampiri. And one more time, I'm Rob Moretti, thanking you for watching all weekend long on LMC Varsity Sports.